see.
Oh. Welcome everybody to day 3 on Monster Hunter. We just took down 2 great Jaegers yesterday. We took down, and I spent about an hour searching for mushrooms. So what we're going to do today? Who knows? But right now, I think I've got to start hunting Pukey Pukey. They come up with some great names for these shirts, don't they?
Want to get going?
Before we do that, I think I'm going to use my...
Up, you can go after that Puke Puke.
Hmm. I wonder where the resource center is.
Ha.
Yeah, I'm going to actually get some better armor first. That's going to be my best plan. See what we can get. It's got to be some good shit.
There you are, Fiver.
Oh. What does it do? What sort of things are we facing at the moment, as you say? I actually think it looks cute in this thing though, so actually I'm not going to do. Okay. So the bow gun. What chain blitz is it called? Oh shit, this has so much to do. Forging armor. The Agris armor has 8 defense. That's pretty good. The bone armor. 6 defense. It's good defense of thunder, but I'm not seeing any thunder at the moment. Kestadon armor. Good versus fire. What type of thing is Pukey Pukey would be my real question. You know what, actually I'm gonna make the hunter armor. Look how badass I look. Thank you.
And there we are. I like the look of that. And bow. Is that a Jaeger bow? See, there's not. So we're gonna upgrade the equipment. Not iron bow, the hunt bow. I can't find it. There it is. So that puts it up to 132 damage. That's what I like to see. Stick to that. No idea what it cost to upgrade the. Oh, sorry, yeah, Hunter's bow, we know what to upgrade. We're not actually going to upgrade that because I don't think I'll be wearing this gear long. What does it do? Kinsect. It gives more power, does it? I don't understand. There we are, close range, because I get quite close with the things. I know what, I think we're going good now, this looks awesome. What have we got on the quest handler? Okay. Chew the fat, so that was killed two great Jaegers, wasn't it? We've done all them. So we're gonna chew. Yeah, do we do it? Do we do it? Yeah, let's just finish this one off because it's not too long. Let's test. We can test out my new. Find the Jaeger fast. I just want to level up my great Jaeger research.
butterflies have found something. Go get a closer look. Great! The scout flies have locked on to the scent of the monster. Be on the lookout for more tracks or traces. The scout flies have picked up the monster's trail. We'll be on the target before long. Hope you're ready. Go ahead. Follow the scout flies. Now this is interesting. Let's report our findings to everyone at the resource center when we get back. The scout flies will hide once the fight breaks out. Don't forget that.
What the fuck is that thing? Okay. Well, I'm more than happy for my...
Okay, now's your chance. Hurry up before you get noticed again.
I'm not gonna fight him. Where'd the Yager go? Hiding in sector 3. Good to know. He's probably feeding on something. We're doing this. This is good. This works in my favour. Run. He's got to be heading to a cave, surely. Hang on, is it dead? Looked like it was dead, it tricked me. When we get back, I've got to find one more Yager. How about I try and kill... No, because it's a failure condition. Die 3 times and you lose, isn't it? I'm gonna have so much Yager items. Okay. Run. That was a trap. The Anjanath trapped me. Okay. That was not a good plan at all, Ben. That was a terrible plan. What were you thinking? Okay. We will follow this way. Don't know what that is. We just need to find some Jaegers. Okay. Do the great Jaegers come back, or do we? Oh, that's not good. Oh, there's a Jaeger. Hello. Oh, they are really smart. I mean it. Like, there's a whole nest of them here. I didn't see it coming. I thought it was just the Aegon staring around on his own. I should have seen it coming, now I hear it back. Okay. Done. So I scared you. I hope you're ready, mate. Thank you. chase him back, really.
Run out of stamina, you'll be winded and vulnerable. Veteran hunters know to always keep an eye on that gauge.
I can report to research person now, who's a bit of a dick, to be honest.
Oh, you are too good to me. Don't let me down.
Register bounties. Large more. What? Request. Mushroom. Okay, I can do that.
Okay, let's get this expedition underway. Meet me at the gate.
Good to see you. Good luck.
Where's the cocky guy? One with books. Over here.
Will you?
You can embark on an expedition just by heading out through the gate. Or you can use the world map. Whatever's easiest for you.
Cool. Pukey Pukey though, he's just... I do want to kill one. This one and don't bless blue mushroom. Okay, before we head out, we will do a quick another upgrade then. It's not like I've got anything though. Ancient bone, what's the FF thing? None of any of that shit. Open the fence up. I'm not having troubles with my defense yet, so I'm actually gonna just keep it.
Right now, we're in Astera. If you want to go on an expedition, open your world map and choose your destination. For this expedition, we need to head to the ancient forest. We can expand expeditions as we delve further into the new world. Pretty good incentive to explore, right?
Yep, good. Got me. I need to stop hunting great Jaegers because I've done too many of those fuckers at this point.
Let's look for the campsite.
If I get to the campsite first, or if you're lost, open up your map or use your scout flies to track me. Whenever you leave the base without signing up for a quest, you'll go on an expedition. There's no time limit or cap on how many times you're allowed to faint, which means you can explore to your heart's content.
Hello?
Mm-hmm.
Howdy!
How are you? I didn't do much. Mind you, I was barely reading it. So So what have I got to do for you?
I just love me some good fishing.
Okay. Did I cheat? I don't think. Hang on, has he got a life raft? Oh my god, that's amazing. Hang on, a pop knopf is just behind me. Did I see that correct? No, it was lying. Not caring about great Yeagers right now. My bounties though, how do you read them? How? Resource center, there it is, bounties. And two large monsters. So 16 small monsters. And one large monster. 8 small monsters, 4 mushrooms, 4 plants. Okay. Let's just why is my cat on the floor? Thank you. I was in a party. Cool. Easy. Done. We can get some plants. That will do that. We get some rocks as well. Go back, get the herb. Come on, move. Time to chase this fucker.
Hey, partner.
You're right. Okay, so it's stuck in the vine trap. God, I can't find the TV control, it's like, it's going into standby and like, oh my god, I've got to clip for it.
Over here!
I don't understand how it's still alive. Thank you. go into the nest. Okay, so it's nearly dead. Okay, small issue. My TV has turned off. Quickly, quickly, people. Quickly, reset, 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 reset. No way it should be that big. Come on, come on. Surely this has got to level up the Jagras completely. Gonna trace Anarith, right? So where is he? Because he likes to hide. I mean, come on, he loves to trick me. Question is, do I try and take him on and end up dying completely? Yes, why not?
Over here.
Let's just finish. I do not like him. I do not like that monster at all. Yeah, so that didn't work, people. What's up here? There's a question mark. Not question mark, exclamation mark.
Over here.
Hello!
Yep, I'll do that to you. Hang on, let me just get the bone pile. Always need some bones. You always need bones. Oh, I got one of the blue ones. Where am I going? This is taking me somewhere. It is taking me somewhere, right? These guys are going to be nice to them.
Over here.
Don't make me fight Anjanath, please.
Yeah.
Okay. Woodland pretext capture.
Over here.
Where are you? Oh, you're down there. Did I go over here? Oh, okay. Kuyakaku. So I think you know where this is ending up, guys, because we've hit the hour mark and we're going to continue tomorrow.
Well, if we don't take care of that pest, the camp won't last a night.
Oh, yeah.
Kuyakaku. Right. Catch you guys tomorrow.